My name is Paul Heyman. And as your wise man, I'm here tonight to drop a few pearls of wisdom on you. You know, ever since Brock Lesnar and I conquered The Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania, I don't offer predictions, I deliver spoilers. Well, kids, I got a bunch of them for you tonight, so have your notepads ready. The island of relevancy is under a two-pronged attack. Here on SmackDown, the number one challenger at the Elimination Chamber, Sami Zayn. A crazed, psychopathic rebel, an insane competitor. Here's your first spoiler of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Sami Zayn is not here this evening. Sami Zayn challenging Roman Reigns for the come on, let's be serious. Can you imagine Sami Zayn as your undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion? The gates of the island of relevancy are not just under attack here on SmackDown. It's happening on Monday Night Raw as well, with the winner of the 2023 Men's Royal Rumble, Cody Rhodes. Yeah, yeah. Cody Rhodes, who backed me into a corner on Monday night and said, all they want to do is fight for a wrestling championship, and everybody takes it so personal. I didn't know the American dream Dusty Rhodes raised an idiot for a son. You dumbass! Personal? Personal. Damn it, it couldn't be more personal. These are not wrestling championships. This is the centerpiece of the island of relevancy. This is the very plasma that runs through the veins of the bloodline. It's the air that we breathe. It's the reason for our existence. It's why we're here in WWE. It's the family crest of the Anoa'i and Fatu dynasties. This is everything. It's the tribe of which Roman Reigns is the chief. Now, Sami Zayn at Elimination Chamber, Cody Rhodes at WrestleMania. Let's be very clear. Without these titles, there is no island of relevancy. Without these titles, there is no bloodline. Without these titles, there is no Paul Heyman. Ladies and gentlemen, without these titles, there is no Roman Reigns.
All right, Paul. Calm down. All right? Look at you. You're sweating. You're nervous. Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Okay? But if I wanted to, I could have by now. Don't you think that's a little weird? That you're talking about this being the lifeblood of the island of relevancy, and if I wanted to, I could have dropped you like a bag of dirt. And no one is here to protect you. If this was a month ago, Solo would have already been here, Samoa and Spike ought already be on the ground. If this was a month ago, Jimmy Uso would have been in here. Barrage of super kicks, I'd be on the ground. If this was a month ago, Jey Uso would have been with him. But this isn't a month ago. And you are out here all by yourself. And I think you know why. Because you know what every other member of the Bloodline knows. Roman Reigns' days as Universal Champion are numbered. Roman Reigns is off the rails, and now the walls are closing in and everything is crumbling. Look what happened. I left the Bloodline. Me. Jey Uso walked out on his own. That was his decision. What do you think happens next? What do you think Jimmy Uso does next? You think Jimmy Uso sides with his abusive cousin, or will he side with his twin brother that he shared the womb with? What do you think happens next? What do you think happens with Solo? The second Roman Reigns saw that he could think for himself, that he was coming up with me, coming up with the Usos, what did he do? He pulled him in tight. He keeps him by his hip. Paul, how long do you think that goes till that blows over? And even you, Paul, you, the special counsel, the wise man for Roman Reigns, 2 years plus, you've done nothing but, let's be honest, the way you look at Roman Reigns, a little weird. A little weird, a little creepy, quite frankly. You look at him like the sun shines out his ass.